Hello everyone, welcome to another video tutorial. In this video I will tell you about the black screen problem in GTA San Andreas. So if you are facing the black screen issue GTA San Andreas on your Windows 10 and 11 PC, I will tell you how to fix it. I will show you all the steps you have to follow them, and if you are new here then don't forget to subscribe. Now let's watch it.